There are several reasons why you might want to use an AI detector. First of all, because you want to avoid getting caught using an AI writer. Or second of all, you want to catch who is using an AI writer. For this video, I'm going to show you AI Detector Pro that can get this job done. So let me show you how right now. Let's get started with this video. Like I said, it's called AI Detector Pro, and you can use it via web or you can use it in Microsoft Word, which I think is pretty interesting. And that's what I'm going to show you. So first of all, head on over to the link that I provided in the description and go check it out. Now, like I mentioned before, it's going to help you detect who is using AI Writer, or if you're using it, detect what part of the sentences are detected as AI Writer, okay? So first of all, it's going to enter text you want to check. The algorithms is going to get to work and it's going to detect it. And then the AI Detector Pro is going to show you which parts of the document exhibit fingerprints of AI. And it's going to give you an overall score for this. Now, you can use the web version, so you can go ahead and upload your document here or write your document. But like I said, what I'm going to do is show you the AI Detector Pro on Microsoft Word. This is a document that I have for testing purposes, and I'm in the home screen for my Microsoft Word. Now, you're going to see a particular icon that I can have right here, which is AI Detector Pro. To have this, we have to add it in the add-ins. So go to Insert. And in Insert, you can see Get Add-in. So let's click on this. Here we go. And let's search for AI Detector Pro. Here it is. Let's go ahead and select it. Let's get it now. For obvious reasons, you need to be logged in into Microsoft account. And then it's going to jump into your WordPress account. Once you do that, you're going to be able to view here in Home the AI Detector. And to enable it, we're going to go ahead and click on it. And this is going to go ahead and open it up. So let's get started. Let me go ahead and log in. Okay, I am now logged in and I can start scanning for AI, and I have pre-selected highlight AI in the document because that's what we want to do. We want to know what is detected as AI. Now, this whole document was generated using ChatGPT. For obvious reasons, it's going to be detected, but that's the point of this video, to show you that it's actually written by AI. Now, each one of these sentences is highlighted. So you got yellow, so it's kind of using AI. And then we have the big red. The red is like, this sentence is mostly written by AI. And once we click on this particular sentence, we're going to be able to view the highlighted sections of what is detected that's AI. Now, using the algorithms of AI Detector Pro, knowing how AI writers write, how they think, and other type of algorithms, it's going to detect that it's written by AI. So it's really helpful to detect kind of documents. Like I said, if you want to avoid getting caught using an AI writer, or second of all, if you're a teacher or you're the owner of a company and you don't want people using AI writers, well, this could be a tool for you to detect if they're using AI or not. So, okay. So first of all, I have options here. So I can get suggestions of alternatives. So automatically it's going to give me an alternative that is not detected as an AI writer. I can go ahead and rescan, new scan, and clear highlight. So in this case, I'm going to suggest an alternative. Here we go. And we got some alternatives here. So I can go ahead and select from these. I can go ahead and go through them, go ahead and read them, see which one works best. And then it's also going to give you another alternatives, but they're detected as AI. So you want to avoid these, obviously, because that's why you're using AI Detector Pro. So in this case, I'm going to use the best option, which is this one right here. And it's going to automatically replace the text in that section. Okay. Now I can go ahead and rescan the whole document, but in this case, I'm going to go through these. And again, you got some red and yellow, then we're going to suggest alternatives. So in this case, there's a mix of AI writing and some human touches there. And I'm going to select this one. I'm going to go through these. Okay. So I'll be back. I'm going to go all through these and then I'm going to do a rescan of this document. So again, let me do some suggestions. I'm come back. Okay. So I've done the suggestions for some of these points. I'm going to get rid of the rest for this test. Okay, let me go ahead and get rid of this. Okay, so now let's go ahead and do a rescan. Okay, so let's go ahead and rescan this. There we go. Now we got a score of 14. So 14 is the likeliness of this is written by AI. So you can see that this content now is going to pass the AI writer. I'm going to go ahead and select these just to make sure everything is fine. And again, I can go ahead and suggest for new alternatives if I need to, but I can go ahead and stick with these and I am good to go. There we go. So we're good to go with this document. It's not going to be detected as an AI written document. So as I mentioned before, it's going to depend how you want to use this. If you want to avoid getting caught or if you want to catch who is using an AI writer. Now, this is showing you how to use it on Microsoft Word. Like I said, you can also use this in the web panel. So if you just want to load in documents, for example, I have 9 AI generated documents that I've loaded in and 7 human written ones. So I'm testing these out as I go along to see which ones are detected or not. And you can go ahead and do a new document. You can write the document here, or you can actually paste a link if you like. So if you have a link to a blog or something like that, you can go ahead and detect it and it can analyze it for you. Okay. So go ahead and check this out. AI Detector Pro is going to be the link here in the description. Test it out for yourself and decide if it's the right fit for you. Let me know what you think in the comments. And don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that little bell notification to get notified when new videos come out. And that's a wrap for AI Detector Pro.